was a really big poo. Oh, wow. Oh, God, I'm going to need to go to the hospital after that one. Wait a minute, where am I? Oh, right, yeah, streaming. All right, okay, yeah, here we go. Good evening, everybody. I am Wes Fury, and tonight I bring you another episode of Alan Wake. Now, I should have been doing this one last night, but due to problems with a small child, I had to cancel the stream. Excuse me. Turned out he had tonsillitis. Bless him. Bless him? Bless him, even. So, yeah, to anyone that was expecting the stream last night, I'm really sorry, guys. Family comes first, I'm sure you will understand that. So, I've rescheduled it for this evening instead. I feel a bit out of touch with streaming at the minute. When was the last time I did a stream? Last Thursday, I believe, with Hitman. Yeah, it was last Thursday. Hitman, yeah. So I've not done a stream with Alan Wake since last Wednesday, I believe. So almost a week ago. So to anybody that's been waiting for it, I'm really sorry for the delay, guys. Just had a lot happening over this last week or so, so I really apologise for that. And I feel a bit disorientated at the minute because I've not long come out of Hex's channel, and wow. Chatting there tonight is crazy. Some crazy, crazy people in there tonight. Well, not crazy people as such, just some crazy topics of conversation. But, each their own, I guess. Each their own. So where are we? Alan Wake, episode 3. Yes, of course. So we just come out of the National Park area. Through the Lover's Peak scenario. And meeting up with the kidnapper of Alan Wake's wife. Was it Sarah? I want to say Sarah. Was it Sarah? Fucking hell, I can't even remember. That's bad, isn't it? So yeah, we just done that part. After that rampant rampage in the car, going back through the forest. And we finally met up with Barry again. Barry, yes. So now we're on the way to the trailer park, I believe. Exodus 80! I'm good, man. How's you? Thanks for stopping in, dude. Really appreciate that, man. I can't actually start this yet because I'm still waiting for my moderator to come in. Bless her. She's usually a couple of minutes late. So for anybody that's expecting a bit of action at the moment, I do apologise. I will be kicking this off shortly. Good, man. Glad to hear it. Have you had a productive day? Whereabouts are you from, Exodus? Oh. Still at work. Unlucky, Chief. West Coast, US. Shit, man, you're a quite a while away from me. What'd you do for work, man? Damien! How goes it, bro? You're right, dude. You been at work today, Chief? Sorry, I'm not just hanging around on the title screen forever. I'm just waiting for my moderator to get here, that's all. Is that meant to say bed store or bead store? Family business. Okay, that's cool. Where am I from? excuse me. I'm English, man. I'm about as far from the West Coast as you can get on this side. Oh, bead, okay. bead store. Wow, that's the first time I've ever heard of that one. Actually, hello Adelaide, there you are. You right, darling? Right, now you're here, I'm gonna go ahead and start this crazy ride.
Previously on Alan Wake, Alice has been kidnapped.
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
I can't tell anyone except my agent, Barry.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her.
You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head.
The ransom is a manuscript I supposedly wrote that's coming true before my eyes.
It happened just the way it was on that page. So dark.
I have found only a few scattered pages.
I want the entire manuscript.
The deadline is in 2 days.
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Good girl.
I streamed today. Game Border. Game Border was too big, had like third cut off.
I don't know. She's resourceful.
Dude, that didn't make any sense to me whatsoever. Am I just being stupid?
Listen, I found out all sorts of interesting stuff while I was digging around.
I'm good, thanks, Adelaide. I'm good. I'm alright now, after recuperating from Hex's crazy chat. Feudal! How's it going, man? Fandon.
Okay, I'll be right over, Sheriff. Let's make this quick, huh?
Help you folks? Name's Randolph. I'm the manager.
We're looking for Rose. Works as a waitress down at the diner.
Rose, sure. Nice girl. Who wants to know?
I'm Alan Wake.
The writer, huh? I heard on the radio you were...
Yes, the writer as opposed to the bread maker.
That Rose, she's a nice girl. Always pays her rent on time.
As I was saying, Al, I found all sorts of weird stuff from the local newspaper's archives. This place is crazy. Disappearances, mysterious deaths... urban legends come true, and get this, most...
Right, let me just pause it there a second, I just want to catch up on what's going on with the chat. I'm good, I made a fucking businessy panel for my web work and stuff. Okay, man, productive day as usual then. Gonna try and target the streaming market for websites. That's a very bold move, that is, dude, and complete respect to you for that one. What was I saying? Right, yes, starting episode 3. So, just done the bit where I'd gone through the national park and all that crazy road rage shit to get out of national park to meet up with Barry. And we're now going to see Rose, I believe, it just said. So, yeah, I've got to go meet up with her. And something to do with Alan Wake's wife's kidnapper as well, which we had a big hoo-ha about in the last episode. Damien, don't ask, didn't even realise until I was done. Okay, man, fair enough. I won't ask, I'll just...
Cauldron Lake.
Sounds productive anyway.
Well, you ain't wrong, mister. The Indians thought the lake was a doorway to the underworld. I'm the God-fearing type myself. I don't hold with that sort of thing.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, there was an island there owned by a guy called Thomas Zane. Now, some of the articles I found about him make him out to be a famous writer. But I ran a bunch of searches... couldn't find a single thing he wrote.
That's because you're an idiot, Barry.
So much so that the place came to be called Divers. But the volcano under the lake erupted in 1970, and Zane went down with the island.
Cool. Well, that's good to know, Barry. Let's crack on with this shit. Now, I might be sort of sidetracking through this game because I've still got to find a shitload of manuscripts.
Come on, mister. I'll take you to Rose's trailer.
And I've chosen to go with comfort over style this evening, hence I'm wearing my Batman dressing gown. Because, to be honest, I couldn't really give a shit. Have you got any manuscripts anywhere? Fuck it, do you know what? I can't even remember what the controls are in this. I've not played it for nearly a week. Barry, move. Thank you.
Follow me. It's not far.
I'm coming, old-timer, I'm coming. Laugh out loud, where's... Well, you know, I couldn't really find anything else to put on, so I just thought, fuck it, I'll stick that on. I'll be with you in a minute. I've lost me flask.
Listen, I got things to do. This place don't run itself.
Yeah, all right. you reckon this dude's got a wooden leg? Or does he just walk like a tit? I want the other one to send it over. I could if I could, babe. I would if I could, even. I'll get Carrier Pigeon to fucking send it over.
Yeah, how about that? It was there in the morning, as if it had fallen from the sky.
Oh, yeah. That's unusual trailer park.
We're damn lucky it didn't crush any of the trailers.
Coincidence? Right, there's got to be a manuscript page around here somewhere. No, I could be wrong. How the fuck is he going to get over that fence with that leg? Unless it's a gate. It's a gate.
Barbara Jagger drowned in Cauldron Lake just a week earlier. They were lovers.
Sure, Jagger's a local spook story. The scratching hag comes for you in the dark. Childish stuff like that.
What's that? Can I pick that up? No.
I'm just getting to the best part. All of the articles about this stuff were written by Cynthia Weaver. I asked around, and she's that crazy bag lady you met.
What? The lamp lady? She can be a little loopy, but she's not homeless.
Yeah, anyway, she knew both.
Sorry, just sidetracking. Want to see if there's actually any manuscript pages around here, because apparently you get something at the end of the game if you find them all. Don't know what. Never found them all before. Where's? What happened in fucking Hex's chat? I was busy doing business shit. It's not that anything particularly happened as such. It was just, I felt the chat was getting a little bit heated in places, and there was probably one or two people in there that maybe could have done with a slap. But that's just my opinion. It just went completely all over the place, man. It was weird. I think Hex was feeling a bit uncomfortable in places as well, so I'm not quite sure what it's like now, unless it's died down a bit. I don't know. But yeah, it was just generally weird, man.
Well, mister, this here's Rose's trailer. You mind me asking what you want with her?
We're just here to talk to her, pal.
Okie doke. Just hectic, laugh out loud, and debating, and yes, I agree, Wes. Yeah. So Hex probably felt the same as well. Because Hex was like, guys, calm down. Yeah, there was something over, it was advertising stuff. And one guy brought up something to do with Netflix about how he wasn't supporting companies because they were showing ads or some shit like that. I don't know. It just got really out of fucking context. So, yeah, it was just a bit weird, man. I didn't feel comfortable with it.
Welcome to oh dear, Mr. Wake. I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah.
Rose, you have my manuscript?
Oh yes. Yes. Please come in.
Anybody notice the freaky shadow that left her face?
Hey, this is really good.
Rose. Always same having
yes.
Tell.
My manuscript.
Telltale,
really
same ones,
I
laugh
understand.
Out the air.
I
sat there doing designs like, what the fuck is even happening? Yeah, that's the point I got to, man. I just,
she doesn't have anything.
Yeah.
I gave up with a lot of it because it was just bullshit.
Barry.
She seems very fucking robotic. Yeah, I think she's possessed, man. The dark presence has hold of her. Oh, dramatic coffee spilling scene. Oh, fuck's sake.
It's coming for you. Hiding in my barber's skin.
Just walking around wearing her skin.
I promised I'd come visit you and your lovely wife.
Oh, no, it's the creepy woman in black.
What you started. I insist.
You must turn the lights on. Turn the light on.
Back to work, boy.
I felt nauseous, hungover. Only anger kept me going.
Oh, shit.
I can't tell reality from dream anymore, but it seems I have an imaginary editor to help me. She's an old woman in a funeral dress. I call her Barbara Jagger. She's very strict. I'm writing faster and faster. My manuscript is being heavily revised. The edits are getting very aggressive, and each day there's less of me and more of her. I hate it, but I know she's right.
Listen to yourself, man. You know what you're talking about.
I can save Alice this way. She knows more of this than I do. About the complex incantation I'm attempting. About this place. She's worked with another writer under similar circumstances, Thomas Zane. The genre of the story seems to be shifting. It's turning into a horror story. I'm getting close. I can feel it.
Jagger, yeah, I'm kind of... Jager Bomb. Fucking Jagger Bomb. Oh, wow. She's got pictures of Alan Wake all over her fucking... That's not ever so slightly creepy, is it, that shit? Okay. Bear with me a second. Yes, okay. Holy shit, it's like that.
I had less than 12 hours left to meet the kidnapper.
Oh,
all I could do was get Barry into the car, work something out once I got on the road. Barry was out of it. He was way too heavy to carry.
Yeah, no shit, he's too heavy to carry.
You're right. I deserve more money. I'm so handsome.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner. What can I get you today?
Oh, bitch, you're just crazy.
I couldn't work up much hate for Rose. Something had used her to get to me and left its mark.
First refill is free. Milk and sugar on the counter there. Would you like to hear today's specials?
Thank Would you like to hear today's specials?
Come back.
Milk and coffee.
I'm going to stop that now because a lot of people have just come into this stream and they're probably going to be thinking, what the fuck? Movie writer ends up in a crash and a child takes him in and she's actually a fucking mentally unstable piece of shit and threatens him to make her a story about her life, etc. Yeah, that would pretty much sum it up, to be honest, dude. I think you've hit the nail on the head with that one. Laugh out loud, just advertising you on Twitter, laugh out loud. That notification, I mean. Laugh out loud. Right. Okay, babe.
Flashlight were gone. I'd have to find a way to get Barry into the car as quickly as possible. There was no time to waste.
Mm-hmm. Right, where's all my fucking weapons gone? Shit.
I just stepped outside to catch a breath of fresh air. Let me tell you, the weather's getting heavy. Nights like this make me especially glad I'm here talking to you and not home in bed. Once the weather takes a turn like this, I can't sleep at all. It's all tangled bed sheets and dark thoughts, punctuated by the occasional...
Yeah, I'm just going to walk away from that. Ah. Oh, Alan, come on, dude. God, this dude must have been crap at hurdles at school. Who the fuck's that? Is that a baby I can hear? Oh, it's gone all fucking dead space again.
Oh, you're gonna get it now.
Uh-oh.
God knows what you've done to that poor girl. This is Agent Nightingale, FBI. Get him up, Hemingway. You're under arrest. You move a muscle, I'll unload right in your goddamn face. Stay right where you are.
Oh, you fool. Max Payne bullet time going on there.
Standing right here, you goddamn maniac!
Yeah, you fool.
I hated to leave Barry behind, but there was no way I'd miss my appointment with the kidnapper.
Shit, I suppose I'd better run. Hurling's hard, mate. I used to be part of an amateur pro athletics club. Shit, man, that's pretty hardcore. Max Payne's a fantastic game, the original, not the new one. Do you mean the third one? Because I wasn't a big fan of the third one either. The first two were brilliant, but I couldn't really get on with the third one all that well. Run, Alan! I want to know where all my fucking weapons have gone.
There he is! There he goes!
Okay. Oh shit. Guessing I don't want to be walking into their spotlights. Damn. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Am I going the right way? I fucking hope so. Duck, dodge, and dive. This guy's no Max Payne. Aha, I love that. Oh, shit. Three D's of dodgeball. Ben Stiller would know, man. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Throw a fucking wrench at him. Oh, such a good film that was. Self-respecting police car has no fucking weapons in it. Odd man, how's it going, dude? Well, I'm supposed to be around here hanging. I've just brought a game called The Park, which I'll be streaming tomorrow. It looks scary. The Park? I've not heard of that one, dude. That sounds ominous. Just stood there like... Okay... What time are you doing that then, Ardman? Oh, I don't like this. I've got no fucking weapons. Oh, shit. Right up your street. It's that, yeah, with a name like that, man, it probably is. Oh, bollocks. I was thinking around 7 or 8, right. Oh, balls, I'm probably going to be at work then, dude. Depending on what time you're doing it till, I'll try and catch a bit when I get home from work, dude. Slender but less scary, it better not be.
This horror was everywhere.
Is it like Slender, Odd Man?
Circling me. The cops didn't stand a chance. They were after a writer, not a monster.
God, why do none of these police cars have fucking weapons in them? Not sure you have a post on Twitter. Right, okay, man, that's cool. I finish at 10, dude. So, like I said, depending on what time you're doing it till, might be cutting it a bit fine. But I have been finishing early a bit this week, so if I do finish early, I'll try and catch you on it, man. Psychologically freaky. I like psychological games. Hence why I'm playing this bastard. Yeah, I'm just gonna run.
Hold it right there.
Run, dude! Fucking run!
Freeze.
chopper just gone down? I think that chopper just hit the deck. Yes, Damo, I'm back at work now, dude. Right. No, don't want to be going there. Aha! It's about 2.5 hour game, so I may stream at 9 just for you. Oh! What a guy. What a guy. If you do start it earlier, dude, then... Yeah, don't feel like you've got to wait... on my occasion, dude. Don't worry about that. Okay. That doesn't look good. Is that it? Oh no, bless him. You'd be streaming that on PC then, Artman?
This is James. Mulligan Thornton, come in. Over.
Thornton here. James, we got both Wheeler and Rose in custody. They didn't put up a fight or anything.
Adelaide, if you're around, you should pop in too. I'm sure she probably will, dude. Xbox One? Really?
We got Wheeler and
Rose. I might have to have a look for that myself then, I think.
Speaking of which, that Fed had a pretty distinctive whip of load of scotch about him, you know what I mean?
Oh, shit.
I don't have anything on that, Deputy Mulligan. Over. Well, whatever.
Alright, I guess I'm going this way then, and yet still I have no fucking weapons.
I imagine that the broadcast tower in the distance was part of the local radio station.
Oh my god.
Perhaps he could give me directions to the coal mine.
Wow, that's fucking mileage. It's on offer for gold members. Is it really? I'll have to have a look at that, man. I just assumed that it was like a PC game or something. Uh-oh.
Unnatural shadows clung to the gate. The darkness that was after me was trying to stop me. I wouldn't get through without a light.
No, no shit. When the fuck did I lose all my weapons? I must have missed this part. But yeah, that part game does sound quite intriguing. I'm going to have a look for that, I think, after I've done this. Right. Destroy the gate. Okay, that seems relatively straightforward. Shit.
I'd have to see if I could fix it and try again.
I should say it's a new release and is on offer. That's cool, man. I'll have a look at that then. That's it. When all else fails, kick the bastard. Ah. Shame we can't walk around with that. That'd make things so much fucking easier. Radio tower is quite a way off. How many episodes are there for Alan Wake? To be honest with you, dude, I can't actually remember. I mean, this is the third episode. I can't actually remember, to be honest with you, mate. I think there's like six, maybe, something like that. Maybe seven. Shit. Aha! Flashlight. Yeah, that'll be alright. Might be a tad difficult to carry. Well, it might be a little bit unwieldy. But, you know, if you got it on wheels, a lot of a fucking tank, you'd be laughing. Disappear. There you go. Is Hobo going to be streaming soon? It was... What day was it? Was it Sunday or last night? No, Sunday, I think. Yeah, he tried to stream on Sunday, but Twitch was being a prized pain in the ass for everybody on that day, so...
to recognize the flashbang grenades.
They were, I think he'll be streaming again soon. I need to get in touch with him, actually, and ask him. Okay, flashbangs are great, but how about fucking gun? This looks like fun. Whoa! Run, Alan. Oh, dude, you're not knackered already? Shit! Alan, run, you crazy fool! Alan, run, man! Run, dude, run! Oh, shit! Fucking bastard! Oh, fuck. Fair enough, gotta try and catch him. Yeah, as soon as I know, dude, I'll let you know, man. Or I'll put a tweet out via the Nerd Herd. Fuck off. Whoa. Firebomb. No, oh, you can kiss my chuddies. Shit. Oh, man. Why have you got no stamina all of a sudden? You did not throw that piece of fucking wood at me. Oh, dude. Why aren't you running properly? Fuck you. Oh, shit. Whoa, that'll do. Fuck you, man. Wow, that shit's really bright. Well, I suppose it makes sense with it being a flashbang.
Dickhead.
Can I get up there? Probably not. Shit. 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 Fuck. Well, that's all the bangs gone. I need a gun. Police car there. Need a gun. Shit! Oh, fuck. I can see this bit being a royal pain in the fucking ass. Oh! It's just taking me to the next part, apparently. Oh. Okay, fair enough. So it turns out that bit isn't going to be a pain in the ass at all. Because I've just done it. Still haven't got a fucking gun, though. Is this on hard? Yeah, this is on hard, Abman. Thanks to Adelaide. It was her idea. Wait a minute. I'm confused here. Where? Shit. Oh, fuck. Run, dude. Why the fuck did I go back over there? Well, there must be some reason you can go back over there. Or am I just asking for trouble? Yes, I'm probably just asking for trouble. Oh, shit! Right, I'm just gonna go this way. If I missed the manuscript page, fuck it. It's too late now. Thunder and lightning. Oh, shit. Dude, fuck off. What's in the box? That's funny. Brad Pitt said that once, and, turned out it wasn't anything nice. Shit. God, these dudes are quick. Nah, that didn't end well for Brad, dude. You're right. Yeah, very right about that, man. Okay, well, there's something up here, apparently. I don't know why I even want to go up here and check it out, but I'm tempted. Jesus. Oh, shit. I've only got two left. Right, what did that do? Ooh, flares. Yeah, that'll come in handy. Oh, right, that's what it did. Oh, fucking hell, I can't even see where I'm going now. What the fuck? I'm sure I've just missed something. Fuck. Fucking asshole. Just run. Go, 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 go. Shit! Fuck you! Ugh. So a never-ending trunk. Thanks, Ant Man. Trunk? Which trunk, dude? Have I just missed something in a car? Shit. Oh, I can't stay here. That guy's gonna kick my ass otherwise. Police trunk. Yeah, to be honest, I kinda knew I'd missed something. Nah, I can't stay here now. This guy's gonna kick my ass otherwise. Yeah, it's gone now. It's gone. I knew I'd missed something. What's this? No, no relevance.
Well, thank you very much for that compassionate viewpoint, Lorna.
The fuck? Oh, there's the door.
Folks, I'm gonna see if I can talk him into an interview.
Yeah, good luck with that, Chief.
Come on in, Mr. Wake. Oh, I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.
Nowhere to run now, Dan Brown. You back away from me. Don't hurt.
Whoa. Everyone calm down.
Did you just call him Dan Brown?
Cool your jets, Nightingale. We got him.
Shit!
What the hell's the matter with you? There's a civilian in there!
I'll get you yet, even if it kills me, you hear me? You hear me, H.P. Lovecraft?
I had fallen off so many cliffs, it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine.
Yep, I've still got no fucking weapons, other than three flares. Yay! I completely missed that police trunk in that last bit. I'd seen it out the corner of my eye and I just wanted to get the fuck out of there. I just want to say a massive thank you to everybody that's coming to stream at the moment as well. Really appreciate it, guys. Thank you for coming in. Both good authors. They are both good authors, Orfman. Arman. Sorry, dude. You fucking... just throw fucking... Back, damn you! Hurry up, man. Hurry. Run, man. Fuck for that. Shotgun ammo. Now we're getting somewhere. Author, man. Yeah, I just had books in my head, man. Sorry. Author, man. 1802. Right, got some fucking firepower now. Let's do this.
sensible reason lights to be here. It was almost as if they'd been left for someone like me to use.
That's convenient. The darkness controls the Taken. Yeah, I thought as much. I didn't think it was Jackie Estacado. Shit. Do we have any flashbangs? Yes. You said flashbangs! Oh, that was a cheap shot. This isn't going according to plan. Reload the weapon, dude. Reload the fucking weapon. Oh shit, can't see! Ah, kiss my ass. Yes, hello. Sorry, man, I think she was just saying hello. Oh, sorry, I've just missed a massive part of that chat there. I like the fact that it ends up making a book you can read. Yeah, that's pretty cool, actually. Well done, Feudal. Feudal! Close to 100 as well. Shit, I've just missed a massive part of that chat. Sorry, guys. The Taken had my attention on that bit. Oh, good afternoon. Soren, whereabouts are you from, man? Do I want to be going up there? Yes, because I'm an idiot. No, maybe not. Cali, as in California. I'm assuming that's California. I wish it was still afternoon. Yeah, you and me both are, man. Oh, yes. Stocked up on ammo now, at least. Laugh out loud, indeed. Indeed. Wow, I bet it's hot Hello? As fuck there, isn't it?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice?
Alan. I'm so afraid. It keeps me in the dark. Please help me. I look at you, Alan, and it's not you. Something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here.
I'm so alone.
Oh, she was starting. Cafe La Fla indeed. Wow, looking not too bad today. We are having a heat wave on the way. Oh, wow. Really? That's first I've heard of it. Sorry, guys. Just bear with me a second. Sorry about that.